Good evening, I'm Bruce Cates. A new layer of safety is being applied at sporting events in the Northeast Independent School District. KSAT 12 News reports metal detectors are now being used at all of the varsity events. The portable metal detectors each cost about $3,700. The district says the detectors are just an added precaution. Well, the rains of 2016 have kept local water officials from having to impose restrictions, and the recent rains may mean that condition may last throughout the year. KSAT 12 News reports the Edwards Aquifer has remained above critical stages the entire year, making homeowners and farmers happy. It's been 6 years since pumping from the aquifer was free from restrictions. The key number for the aquifer lies at 660 feet and is currently at the 670 plus foot level. We have more information on these stories and a whole lot more for you on our website. Just go to klrn.org/news.